once an oyster lived in the bottom of the sea, and of goodly size was he. He was mum as mum, and this oyster he was dumb as an oyster in a shell could be. But one day this oyster woke, and he found his voice and spoke to the oyster fry around him he did roar. From these waters cold and dark, I am going for a lark, and to see the sights they say are seen ashore. For a gay old oyster, full of fun am I, and a jolly sport the girls will love, you'll see. And when once I step ashore, girls will seek me by the score, and my oyster patty each will want to be. For I am no lobster, as you all may guess, nor a rubber-neck clam, no, no. In a fossilated shell, I will now no longer dwell. Say ta-ta to me, my boys, before I go. And this oyster came from the bottom of the sea, in an oyster net came he. But 'tis sad to state, his was not the happy fate that he dreamed an oyster's fate should be. For he found himself next day in a swell New York cafe, in a half a ton of ice they'd packed him tight, where a girl from Boston town said she'd love him if fried brown, or upon the half shell he'd be out of sight. For a gay old oyster, full of meat was he was just the sport the girls would choose, you bet. Ere he'd been ashore a day, this remark he made, they say, I was in the sea, but in the soup I'll get. For he was no lobster, as you all may guess, nor a rubber-neck clam, nay, nay. And the girl who loved him most ate him served a pot on toast by a waiter in a swell New York cafe. For a gay old oyster, full of meat was he was just the sport the girls would choose, you bet. Ere he'd been ashore a day, this remark he made, they say, I was in the sea, but in the soup I'll get. For he was no lobster, as you all may guess, nor a rubber-neck clam, nay, nay. And the girl who loved him most ate him served up hot on toast by a waiter in a swell New York cafe.